toss it over to Brad the Robot.
Hey, Brad.
Good morning, relatively attractive newsreaders.
Hi.
And you too, Robin. Hello. I figured that we could all use a laugh to start the week. And here to help me perform is my good friend, Stewart Copeland.
Oh, no.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, let's go. What do you call a fat psychic? Wait. Wait for it.
Drummer with bad timing.
Now I know how Sting feels. What do you call a... What do you call a fat... What do you call a fat psychic?
I know what you call a fat psychic.
A fortune teller. Why can't milk cartons wear flip-flops?
Why?
Because they lack toes. Hey, Stuart, did you hear about the two silkworms that had a race? They ended up in a tie. Silkworms. What do you call someone who hangs out with musicians?
What?
The drummer.
Silence.
Are you going to prove me wrong? Prove me wrong.
What else you got?
Smart guy. How do you get a drummer? How do you get a drummer?
Okay, you tell a guitarist joke and you're going to get the thing.
How about one more?
What do you throw a drowning guitarist?
I don't know.
His amp.
The last thing the drummer says as a member of the band.
Hey guys, I got a song.
You got it. Can you play us the break?
Yeah.
Stewart Copeland, please.
Yeah.
Please.